Yo, what up? It's been a while. But we are back. I'm finna make some magic happen. I don't know what they're doing there. Yeah, alright. He says he doesn't need a leash, which sounds amazing. I'm a little bit late getting to lane. For some reason, my music was really loud last time I played. Like, it wasn't like the soft ambiance of League of Legends. It was like goddamn loud as shit, blasting my ears off. I don't know if I can steal this or anything. I don't think I can.
Keep believing.
Yep. I was feeling this game from jump. Is your shit up again? Yeah, I'm abusing your bot lane. Oh no, the auto didn't go off. Oh, my bad. He's getting poked hella hard. I also strongly dislike Zayas. Give me my fucking thing, bro. I might be dead. All right, I'm gonna take that back. I really wish Lucian could have finished that, but it'd be like that sometimes. Yeah. I don't have dark secrets. Alright, she's up a level. He's gonna try and use the blast cone or use his jumpy boy. Nice job. Nice job. Just like that. Jungle, bot, and mid are behind. Still can't believe you let me steal that shit. Oh shit, I can't go that way. Alright. I fucked up my boy. I feel bad. Gave the Kai'Sa a kill. No way did she back and come back already, right? So she did. Into battle with hearts aglow. I'm sick of her generating new minions. That shit's getting old. There we go. So you waste her disengage. And that's all her cooldowns. I should be ashamed of myself for that one. I walked right into it. That's fine, we forced her heal. He doesn't know how to let him push. Jesus Christ. All I'm doing, just putting people behind and kicking lots of ass. Oh no, that's bad luck. Can't do much for you right now, boo-boo. Wait, what? Dash. She in here? Like, where did she go? Did it stop her? Finish the other hoe too. There we go. Like I said, I'm feeling the pop off. There you go, Boo. Oh, I don't get any assist gold for that? That's disappointing. Disappointing. Shut down. I gotta stop missing skill shots, though. I'm gonna shake my hand like that's what it was, and not me being bad. It was my hand. I really need this guy to wake up, though. He has, like, so many opportunities. And he's just like, hey, bud, I'm asleep. I'm a very tired boy. Like, if you don't take these free kills I'm trying to offer you. That's the dash. You have slain an enemy. An enemy has been slain. Kaisa won't do shit. Well, at least that answers that question I had. This man talking about some in general. Does she know I'm here? She might. If she knows I'm here, she's gotta walk the long way around. And I'm okay with that. In general. The fuck was that heal? He just got his ult. Yeah. Yeah, I'm rolling ho. Keep believing. This is like regular silver. So I promise you this is not like some like super smurf game. I'm not, you know, I'm not solo renekton only playing against fucking golds when I'm diamond. This is my elo. I mean, I did get the good luck of having a good ADC and not the bad one. We want to force her off quick. Okay. Well, I don't know. And not the bad one, maybe a strong. I got the better one. Oh, that's disappointing. I don't know how much CDR I actually need, because this has rate 10. This has 20. Yeah, we'll just go with that. We'll grab the rest of the CDR roll here. Man, that was some nice plays by the Akali. Is he really going to chase that? He's going to chase that. Okay. Can't believe I missed that. Hey. Malphite never pressed R that whole time. That was a free fight, buddy. Pew, you need to be in there. So that's a disappointment, but whatever. We'll upload this stomp. Like I said, you know, I don't know what you want me to do. I told you, like, I'm in my zone. I'm in my shit right now.